In this painting of the young Leonardo da Vinci, the first detail that catches everyone's attention is the right arm of Mary. The shoulders seems to be disjointed, the elbow seems to be twisted upside down. This apparently looks like a mistake due to the inconsistency of the young Leonardo. It's a precise choice of the artist. It was into the sacristy of the Abbey of San Bartolomeo at Monte Oliveto, and Leonardo perfectly knew that the point of view was a couple of meters on the right, a couple of meters down. If we change perspective, the elbow is perfectly aligned with perspective, like they are all the lines of the right-hand side of the painting that goes to the top center, to the vanishing point. Leonardo develops a couple of other themes that he will like the extreme realism for the wings of the angel, that for the first time ever in art looks like a real pair of wings of a real bird ready to fly, and not wings of fantasy as usually they were represented. And even the choices of the tree of the painting, which are pine, elm, tree, and cypress, are the trees that are around the monastery and not just trees of fantasy. Leonardo da Vinci, The Annunciation, in the 70s of the 1400s.